So this molecule is hemiacetal. This molecule is acetal. This molecule is hemiketal. And this molecule is ketal. So in case of hemiacetal, this carbon has one OR group. It has a hydrogen and it has a OH group. Now if you see in case of acetal, this OH is replaced by OR group. So in this case we have two OR group and we have a hydrogen. Now if you see hemiketal, in this case this hydrogen is replaced by alkyl group. So in this case we have one OR group, one alkyl group, and we also have a alcohol. Now if you see ketal, this OH group is replaced by OR group. So in case of ketal, we have two OR group and one alkyl group. So these can be used for identification of hemiacetal, acetal, hemiketal and ketal. So we can say these can be used for identification of acetal, hemiacetal, ketal and hemiketal. So let us try this problem. We have to identify the molecule. So let us say we have this molecule. What is this? Now this is a hemiacetal because it has a OH group and it has a hydrogen. It also has a OCH3 group. So this is a hemiacetal. What about this molecule? So this is a acetal because OH group is replaced by OCH3 group. Now what about this molecule? Now this is a hemiketal because we have one OH group and this side we have a alkyl group. So this is a hemiketal. Now what about this molecule? So this is a ketal because we have two OR group and one alkyl group. Now what about this molecule? This is a hemiacetal because we have a hydrogen, we have a OH group and we have a OR group. So this is a hemiacetal. Now what is this? This time we have replaced hydrogen with alkyl group. So this is a hemiketal. Now what about this? This molecule has two OR group and a hydrogen. So this is acetal. What about this? This is a ketal because we have replaced hydrogen with alkyl group. What about this? This is a acetal because we have two OR group and one hydrogen. So this is a acetal. Now what about this molecule? This is a ketal because we have two OR group and two alkyl group. So what about this molecule? This has a hydrogen. So this is a acetal. Basically this is the acetal of formaldehyde. If you consider this reaction in acidic medium, you will have this product. So this is basically acetal of formaldehyde.